time we fight the British.
Sir, I did hear that the troops plan to march to Concord. They plan to get ammunition.
We must stop them here at Lexington.
We will have riders organized.
The riders were told to watch for the signal until they rode to warn the colonists.
I see it. Let's go!
So they set off for Boston to ride all the way to Concord in hopes of warning Hancock and Adams.
The British are coming! Man your stations! Prepare yourself! They're marching to Concord!
What are you doing?
You know I'm a British general, and I believe that you are warning them to warn yourself as the British are coming. Is that true?
Yes.
You're coming with me, bucko!
Oh no.
Revere was captured in Lexington, but a few others made it to Concord. The rebels prepared themselves to fight.
All right, men. Tonight, we keep the redcoats from reaching Boston. Are we ready?
Yeah! British arrived. They could have easily passed them on, but instead they stayed. No one knows who fired first, but someone did, and it began the Battle of Lexington. Many were killed. The rebels knew the British better, so they fought guerrilla-style warfare. Once they reached Concord, the British knew they would be overcome with patriots. They fought European style, and the patriots won the Northern Bridge.
Huzzah! Hooray! We beat the Redcoats!
Later, the Second Continental Congress was formed. The Continental Army began, and George Washington was chosen to be its commander.
Do well, General Washington.
I will, sir.
Soon, Hancock assigned Thomas Jefferson to write a document declaring independence.
Mister, how much longer?
Almost finished. Do you guys want to look?
Ben Franklin and John Adams made some changes. It was signed on July 2nd, 1776, and approved on July 4th.
It will be known that July 2nd will be a day remembered in history.
We've done well, Ben. We've done well.
On store road assistance, how may I be of service?
My horse is shot down.
Okay, am I speaking to General Burgoyne?
Yeah, sure, yeah.
Okay, we will contact the Redcoats immediately.
Wait, no!